This is a safety experience training area where emergency evacuation takes place when fire containment fails. It is ideal to contain a fire within the first 5 minutes, but if the initial containment fails, it's important to move quickly. Get low and cover your mouth with your hands, preferably with a cloth soaked in water. Make sure to use the wall as a guide and watch out for obstacles as you make your way to an exit. Okay, time to try it.